Alright, let's go check this other one out. See if we can hopefully have a queen on this side. Right. Now by the looks of it, this frame here, they are drawing these out. So that will be in the strong hive to know this is the strong hive. Oh yeah, look at these. These are bad boys, they're all filled out. A lot of honey growth in this one. They really filled these. Oh yeah. Friggin' excellent. Get out of the way there, ladies. They are working on this. This is nothing but nectar and honey. Just look at that. That is awesome. Now they do say that the yellow ones work a lot better. Liking the way these are looking. Yeah. These things are packed. Boy, at this rate, this one's gonna need another box put on it. And the back side of this one has not been worked on too much, but this side has. So we must be getting to the part where they're slowing down. Yeah, this one's like just over half done on this side. Yeah, 3/4 done roughly to the side. There's definitely no brood building. Or any other. This is all they're using this for nectar and honey. Next time I get a chance, I gotta get a ventilated suit. Ho! Hot days. Whew. Oh, nectar just dripping out of this one. Yeah, these. Not a fan of the gloves. I know there's a handful of folks out there, beekeepers, that aren't using gloves or using the neoprene gloves. Yeah, I'm not to that point yet. Oh yeah, they made a little wonky comb on this one. Okay. But the back side of it looks great. Still no queen though. Little queen there. Alrighty. Boy, he went back to the wonky comb on the side. What the heck? See? But yet this side did good. A lot of larva in here. That's good to see. So we got to have a queen. Just where is she? Okay, guys. Oh, there's the queen, right there. At least I got the queen on this one. Let me see here if I can set that like that. There she is, right there. Okay. Now these guys are going good. I'm not gonna bother the rest of their workout. These girls are going to town. Yeah, I got a little bit of wonky comb, but I am not going to mess with it. This thing here is just super heavy. Let these ladies go and continue. This one is going to need a new box added, and I don't know what's going to go on with that one. I may have to give it another look because I didn't find the queen in there. So we'll see. All right, folks, until next time.